Gunshot victim is fighting for his life in North Philadelphia's Fairhill neighborhood. Police say someone shot the 45-year-old several times near 8th and Birch. Right now, he is in critical at the hospital. Police are searching for their shooter and a motive.